Thank you. if you just give us just a couple minutes to do our last setup for our final song, we'd appreciate it. If you've been coming to our concerts, you know that this is, we're breaking tradition a little bit in terms of the format of the concert, but sometimes I think we need to do outside of the traditional norm. Death is inevitable and ultimately becomes of us all. But when it happens so unexpectedly and at such a young age, thoughts and emotions become indescribable with words. It's not until we journey through the grieving process that we realize what is truly important in life. The relationships that we make throughout our lives are priceless. We learn to cherish the times we share with one another, no matter how long or how short. Many of us knew Dylan at different levels of intimacy. I'd like to invite you all to help myself and his friends here in the Jefferson Bands to help celebrate the amazing memories we've made with our friend Dylan through our amazing performance, and our amazing friend Dylan with Amazing Grace.